Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Well, today it's a special day. I've been invited to a club called Shelter Club Denmark, and they are having a summer camp here, and they would like me to tell a little bit about bushcrafting and my YouTube activities. So, as you can see here, it's a very cozy place in the woods, and there's a lot of shelters. I'll show you that later. And some kids there are playing with a hammer, not an axe, but perhaps that's the wisest thing.
Du ligner en jæger.
Er
du YouTuber?
Mm. Ja, ja. Jeg skal fortælle lidt i aften, eller hvornår det bliver. And in here we have a campsite we're going to eat tonight, and I guess I'm going to talk to. The weather is not best. It is raining. It has blown. It's more windy before. Now it's a little bit quiet. Yeah, and this is how I'm going to sleep tonight. You can see my hammock. It looks very cozy in there. I think I'm going to sleep well. Yeah, and other that is on this trip are sleeping in tents and also some shelters. You can see here there's a shelter over there, but the prime area is in here. So, and that's where I'm going to talk tonight. So now I just go into the camp. Yeah, this is the camp. You see there's a lot of shelters here when people can sleep. Not easy to cook in rain.
In your face?
Yeah. Homemade hamburgers. Det er det. Så I alle sammen pæne. Look at this. It's a little shelter built by these boys. It's awesome. Yeah. Wow. Just see. Oh. Isn't it cool? Wow.
Yes.
This is these boys that built this. Yeah. Do some of you understand English? Can you speak English? No? Do you have English in school? No. I know. It's difficult. Yeah. That's really awesome.
Yes.
Super godt gået, drenge.
Jeg synes, det har brugt rigtig meget tid på det. Men jeg har alligevel valgt at arbejde med at lave den på det ene sprog, og det var simpelthen for at møde til flere mennesker. Fordi der er flere, der snakker engelsk. Survival at gøre, altså overlevelse, og så det, jeg gør, som hedder bushcraft. Jeg har på min hjemmeside, der har jeg sådan et slogan, som jeg ikke selv har fundet på, men som er meget betegnende for det. Der hedder det, survival is about staying alive, altså overlevelse handler om at holde sig i live. Bushcraft is about feeling alive, følelser i livet. Og det vil sige, det som man gør som bushcraft, det er, at man tager ud i naturen. At når jeg er ude i naturen, så hygger jeg mig, og så har jeg det rigtig bra. Jeg har i mange år været fotograf, og også været hyggelig. Og hvis det er sådan, at jeg har noget mad med, så kan jeg sidde og tilberede det. Eller hvis jeg har en tarp eller en hundefrøje, så kan jeg overnatte derude, hvad jeg vil. For mig så handler det meget om at være i naturen og føle den eksklusivt, der er lækkert at lave. Så har jeg også noget som læderarbejde laver jeg også. Jeg laver kasker selv. Alt muligt læderarbejde selv. Og det gør jeg primært derhjemme. Optager det på video, og så sender jeg det.
Dem, som er interesseret, så jeg lægger nogle visitkort her. Det hedder Kæmper Bushcraft, min YouTube-kanal. Og så er der jo rigtig mange, der spørger om, hvad det betyder Kæmper. Bushcraft har I lige fået at vide, hvad det betyder om. Og kæmperne var jo et frygteligt.
Men vi kan se, det er en træskive med vores logo på den ene side, brændt ind i, og så står der, you're awesome, thank you.
Tusind tak for det.
Tak fordi du
kom. Ja, velbekomme.
Den er
Jeg er ved at lave skumfiduser. Super. Aha, det ser godt ud.
Det var en nyhedsløsning. Det er vigtigt at være fleksibel og stærk for at begrænse os.
Har du... Halleluja.
Regel 4. Hold da op. Fordi nu strømmer alle råd til dem.
Yeah, and this is my little setup with my tarp and my hammock, and it's time for bed now. So, good night everyone. See you tomorrow. Morning everybody. Yeah, as you can see, it's a nice weather now, so I hope it's gonna be a good day. Now it's time for breakfast. Very windy.
Okay.
Ja.
Well, now it's time to pack my gear and heading home. It's been a wonderful day here and night in this camp. Nice people, friendly people, and I think they like my little talk about bushcrafting and YouTube. So, yeah, I hope you like this video too. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. See you again on the next one. Bye bye.